You once told me there's no good or bad in this business.
There is no good or bad in this business. There is win or lose, live or die.
I'm not sure I believe that anymore.
Why is he here?
Because he wants me. For not taking out that guy in Texas for him. Like, whatever this is, whatever game you're playing.
Did you really think you weren't gonna see me again?
This one doesn't feel right.
Feeling's got nothing to do with it.
You're gonna run your own outfit. Get it done.
You're a good person, James.
She doesn't know. Well, allow me to open your eyes. Well, better yet, let's have a man that you're willing to trade your life for and do it for you.
I'm searching in the night. Ooh, don't she know that we bleed the same? Ooh, don't wanna cry, but I break that way.
I'm gonna leave. Look, I'm no good for you here. I mean, you could have lost everything, including your life. And I lied to you right to your face.
If she ran away, if she ran away, come back home. Just come home.
He turned the first one into a bloodbath, where a little girl died. Then grew a conscience and decided to walk away from the rest of the job. Her name was Susie. She couldn't have been more than like 6 years old. Thinking about her.
Marion. After all, since you two got him killed.
Whatever you've done, you don't need to hide from me.
Maybe that's all there is. You can't save me. You can't save any of us.